5.30 and 5.40 are the consecutive numbers on either side of 5.38. But 5.38 is closer to 5.4 than 5.3. We say that 5.38 rounded off is 5.4. And that 5.38 equals around 5.4. We can write that 5.38 rounded off to one decimal place is 5.4.